kill his pixel by Canyon Panda, and now they go towards Genja. He's gonna get his GA pop first of all.
Eventually!
What? What? Why did that take so long for them there in the end? There he comes back up. I still don't quite know what took Genja so long to die in that one.
Fully stacked Bloodthirster, Infinity Edge, just he's sustained through so much damage. He's sustained through so much damage.